What a terrible season this has been for this team. Really surprising. And if they lose this one today...
Never able to build up a head of steam, and it's been a struggle from start to finish.
And the game is kicked off. This is the lineup for the home side. I think that back four is really important for them. They've got to be strong and solid, but they've got a bit of protection, haven't they?
They have. They should have more than enough. I mean, they're all good defenders in their own right, but in front of them, they've got players who are going to be...
To put them in front! That's straightforward enough for the goalkeeper. Good hands, but it would have been a surprise if he dropped it.
Yeah, kept his eye on the ball. Good handling from him.
Ronaldo. And here's the shot. Safe hands from the goalkeeper there. Not the most demanding save, but it had to be made.
Yeah, easy though to take it a little easy. Take your eye off the ball.
Shot on! He's blocked the shot well. Neymar. He's going to keep the ball, isn't he? Rui Costa. Lala. Rui Costa. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. Ooh, it's close, Alan. Offside is given.
He's quick enough. He doesn't need to do that.
It's a very good interception. All credit for trying from that distance. It would have been a goal to remember. It's with De Jong. Vidal. Carvajal. Griezmann. They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. He's going to keep the ball, isn't he? Rui Costa. Rui Costa. Neymar. Pass threaded through. Fabinho. Oh, time to get the cross now. And now the shot! And it's a corner now. Corner played into the middle. Sergio Ramos clears it here. Griezmann. Presented possession to the opposition now. And it's going to be a throw here. Here's Ronaldo. They've got the ball back. Ronaldo! Well, that's the opener, and it's been coming. A better side, but you have to score when you're on top. We wondered whether they would do that, but they have done, and they've done it in fine style. You have to be there to score it, and he ran in and got his reward, just couldn't miss.
No, it was a poacher's effort. The final finish wasn't difficult, but to get there took a little bit of instinct.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Wonderful work with the ball then. Mkhitaryan. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing. In with a chance. Got in the way. Henrik Mkhitaryan. A chance to break away now on the counter. That's a good spot by the defender. Carvajal. Held up by Ronaldo. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Opportunity to cross it now. Now Mkhitaryan. Possible breakaway here as they've won the ball back and they want to get forward. Fabinho. Now here is a chance for them. There still could be a chance, but they've defended well. That did look like a real opening, but they've dealt with it. Now Willian. Neymar. Neymar losing the ball. Carvajal.
It's with De Jong. Griezmann. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. Kamahal got past his man here. It's a deep cross towards the back post. Well, very. He's awarded the free kick. And this is going to be a throw. Held up by Ronaldo.
Griezmann.
Vidal. Neymar. Now Rui Costa. Here's Willian. Fabinho trying to find an opening, not panicking. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Neymar. They've gone wide, chance to get the ball in the box. Rui Costa. He's tried that from long. Not far away at all, but they're still behind.
Well, they're well on top, and they will be confident they'll get another chance at least.
Carvajal. Griezmann. Promise. That's very well cut out at an important time. Neymar on the attack here. Ronaldo! Oh, that's what we've come to see. That's a brilliant goal. Real pressure here now because of that goal they've conceded. They didn't concede another one.
Well, just when you want your defenders to be solid, they give away something like this at the most vital of times.
So, away we go at 1-1. Tried his luck! He thought he might have connected a bit better than that. It's a simple save in the end from the long shot. Held up by Ronaldo.
The fourth official has indicated...
Well, only two more minutes to be added on by the referee now.
Needs to stay cool now. They stopped him in the nick of time.
Needs to be careful here. So here we are at half time.
Substitution for the visitors coming off the pitch,
and here we go, the referee's blown his whistle and we're off for the second half.
Number 10,
Anthony Martial. Ronaldo. Rui Costa on to Neymar. Fabinho makes a challenge here. Ronaldo. Henrik Mkhitaryan. Martial, Mkhitaryan, Rui Costa, and it's gone out for a throw. Neymar, Fabinho, Lala, now Mkhitaryan. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half? Ronaldinho. Fabinho. Henrik Mkhitaryan. Now Rui Costa. really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Now he's looking for support. Probing. And now the shot! Quincy Promes. Griezmann. Ronaldinho. A good run towards the near post. Very straightforward piece of goalkeeping as he catches the cross. Here's Ronaldo. Neymar. Mkhitaryan. Back with Neymar. The shot's on! It was a real opportunity, but there might be a key moment in there from a defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it.
And it's gone out of play there. Quincy Promes. Vidal. Can really get at the opposition here. Ronaldo. They've got the ball back. The interceptor got it for them. A chance to break away now on the counter. Rui, good vision here. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Now Mkhitaryan. Great place to win it back. Shot on! The shot gets blocked. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Anthony Martial. Rui Costa. Now with Martial. A great chance to go in front. And a goal. Well, this is the stickiest of sticky situations, isn't it? Because... feet today, and they've given the title to their deadly rivals, and they're losing.
Yeah, it seems to be all slipping away from them. They've really got to try and reverse the trend here and get themselves back into this match.
And we restart the game 2-1. Neymar. Saw it coming. Cut it out, good work. Referee's done extremely well to judge it like that. He can play the advantage. Mkhitaryan. Ronaldo. And it's with Ronaldo.
Well, the crowd sensing that their side's running out of time here. They need something to happen soon.
Ronaldo. Neymar! For grabs here. Well, the goalkeeper now at least can relax a little bit. He was certainly tested to the full extent of his reflexes just a moment or two earlier.
Yeah, I mean, the second save, a lot simpler than the...
Oh, free kick awarded by the referee. Here's De Jong. Vidal. Ronaldinho. Trying to get behind the defence. Werner! Splendid header. Superb save.
Yeah, he got plenty behind that header as well. I think he thought he'd scored, but the keeper had other ideas.
Rui Costa. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Messi slips it through. Werner. Shot on! Goal! This rivalry might well be extended because that's a very important goal. Defeat, catastrophe, draw, still in it.
Well, you've got to hand it to them the way they've clawed their way back into this game and looking in charge for me now.
Well, I wonder where we go from here now that we're level again in the game. Anything could happen. Well, this is the real pace, the raw pace of Martial. We've got 8 more minutes of the 90.
Probing with the pass. Just to keep it to beat.
No, it's offside. Rafael Varane.
And Ronaldinho intercepting.
5 minutes left, and we're closing in on a really dramatic finale here. You daren't look away.
Well, it's still there to play for, isn't it? If they can keep it like this, it will go to another day.
Yeah, I mean, they're doing what is necessary so far. I just need to hold on now until the end.
Vidal. He's cut it out in the nick of time. That could have been a goal-scoring opportunity this late in the game.
Neymar. Challenges for the ball. Vidal. Werner.
It could be on in this attack. They've got men over to try and get a winning goal. Still danger here after this half clearance.
Neymar.
It's a very good interception. Well, these two teams will square up again in extra time.
The coaches have had their say. Both teams back on their feet. They were looking rather tired as we waited for extra time, which now begins. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. So we'll restart with a throw-in. Arturo Vidal.
Messi.
Gets his cross in.
Wonderful interception.
We've given it straight to the opposition.
Chance to get the ball in the box.
Change of direction. Infield.
Steered through. Messi. Well, it was a bit desperate, but what a good challenge.
And it's with Ronaldo.
Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Darting infield now.
Gone for the ball. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Fabinho.
Let's fly! Very, very close. Just past the post.
Well, I think half the crowd, you know, thought that was going to nestle in the corner of the net there.
Arturo Vidal.
Here's a chance to attack.
It's with De Jong.
That's a nice bit of skill.
Got his shot off now.
The referee has decided to add on 2 minutes.
2 minutes of added time.
Plenty of width for the team to attack into. No doubt about that. Free kick. And the manager, Alan, is making this change here. Substitution will take place.
Yeah, he's certainly...
What's the keeper doing here?
Well, there's another 15 minutes to come, the second half of extra time. And the ball set in motion
for the second period of extra time. Lost the ball.
Guiding the pass through. And it's off the post and behind.
It's a good place to win the ball here.
Essex.
And put them in front here.
Full on the frame of the goal.
Pogba.
Fine margins down there. Woodwork playing its part, but if they keep on playing like this, I think the goal will soon come.
Can go in from here.
Past his man there.
Defended well.
And that's gone out for a corner. Clear cut. And an opportunity now, maybe. Corner played into the middle. Ronaldo. Goalkeeper hangs on. Eight minutes left in the second half of extra time. Werner.
Ronaldo. Made the tackle.
Pogba.
We're around halfway through the second period of extra time. 7 minutes left. Van Dijk. To Robertson. Now Mkhitaryan. Robertson.
Gomez.
Well, the interception there is... He can win it here! Oh, it's a post! That did look like a real opening, but they've dealt with it.
Werner. Lionel Messi.
Oh, so little time left. Might there be another chance after that one?
Neymar. Pogba.
What a difference this could make to turn a draw into a win on the counter-attack now.
They gave the ball away when they had a real chance to open up the opposition.
Two more minutes to be played then, added time. Coutinho
taking on the defenders
to win the game. Oh, what a tackle to break up the play.
And now the referee says free kick.
After all the action, we're going to...
It's going to be the first penalty now.
All you need to do is put it in the net in the shootout, and he's done it.
Up he comes for the penalty.
That's a fine penalty from him in these circumstances. Lionel Messi to take the penalty. Well, he did that little stutter in the run-up, but the goalkeeper still makes the save.
Here's the next penalty taker.
Trying that technique, and the goalkeeper saw it coming.
He did. I mean, when you stand still as a keeper and you pick it out of the air, you do look a fool as a penalty taker.
Well, the stutter was okay. Goal given. From Ronaldo.
So it's his turn now from the spot.
And here it is. Ronaldinho scores. Well, the penalty taker risking a yellow card with that stutter, but the goalkeeper saved it anyway. It's potentially the match-winning penalty. A goal and the game is theirs. All on his shoulders. And a brilliant winning penalty.
He's the kind of character you want in that situation. Brilliant.
Oh.